All good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Finished? Are you sure you have everything? Welcome. We will meet again soon.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresc. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Seeking something in particular. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Take care. seeking something in particular? Oh, you've brought in something special. Please do take a look at my new stock. Delighted to. Delighted to. You'll be slaughtering. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Good day, then. Well then, feel free to peruse. Pay me no mind. Finished? Are you sure you have everything? Wish to make a purchase? This should be enough. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your explorations.